Good morning, class 11th E students. Myself, Arun Kumar Upadhyay. Today we shall study in chemistry subject. Unit 1. Some basic concept of chemistry. Atomic and molecular masses. We know that the smallest portion of matter is atom, which may or may not exist independently, but as it is extremely small in size, it is not possible to isolate a single atom and weigh it. Therefore, a single atom cannot be weighted. The mass of an atom of hydrogen is 1.672 into 10 to the power minus 24 gram. The mass of an atom should be expressed as relative mass. It could be done by fixing some standard of a mass and then comparing the mass of the atoms of any elements relative to it. It is this relative mass which is now known as the atomic mass unit, in bracket AMU, in bracket close, or as unified mass, in bracket U, bracket close. In the beginning, hydrogen was chosen to be the standard element because it happens to be the lightest of all the elements. Moreover, the mass of an atom of hydrogen could be taken exactly as one unit, according to hydrogen standard. Relative atomic mass of an element is equal to mass of one atom of an element divided by mass of one atom of hydrogen. In 1961, a meeting of the chemists from all over the world, known as International Union of Chemistry, selected the most stable and most abundant isotope of carbon C12 for expressing the relative atomic mass. An atom of carbon 12 isotope has a mass exactly equal to 12 atomic mass unit, and an atomic mass unit, in bracket AMU, bracket close, is 1/12 of the mass of one carbon 12 isotope. Relative atomic mass of an element is equal to mass of one atom of an element is divided by 1/12 multiplied by mass of one atom of carbon 12. Average atomic mass. The average relative mass of the atom of an element as compared to the mass of carbon atom, in bracket C12, taken as 12U. Here U is unified mass. If A and B be the atomic masses of the two isotopes of an element, M and N be the ratio in which these isotopes occur. Average atomic mass equal to A multiply by M plus B multiply by N divided by M plus N. Now today homework, write and learn average atomic mass.